You there. Can you hear me?
It's as I feared. They're slowing us down.
Do not say that. Not all of us are here for love of battle. He fights to defend his homeland. Your name?
Rex, sir. My name's Rex.
Good. Rex. You bore a few cuts, but you are still whole.
Well, can you stand? Think you can fight?
I'm fine, sir.
How old are you, Rex?
17, sir.
Young. Family?
My brother is all I have left, sir. He's 2 years younger than I, living in Rabanaster.
So young. You're barely old enough to be a man. You shouldn't be forced to wield a sword.
No, sir. I want to fight. For my homeland. And for my parents.
It's time, Bosch. Save the discussion for later. We must reach the king before they act, or all our efforts will be in vain.
I'm aware of the situation.
We found her!
Over there!
Vossler, go ahead. I will handle this rabble.
Godspeed.
Steady, Rex. Keep your wits about you and you'll make it.
We move!
Captain?
Ha!
Tonberry, you've leave to retire. Well fought.
My thanks, Antlion. Tonberry disengaging.
Vossler!
Where are you?
What if Captain Azalis has fallen?
Don't talk such nonsense. Vossler's laughed in the face of death far too many times for him to stop now. Men like him don't die in places like this. We must make haste to reach the king. We will take him to safety.
Is His Majesty unharmed?
He'll agree to an unconditional surrender. They wouldn't dare touch him until the wax on his seal is dry.
But if we arrive after he signed the treaty...
Wait. Quickly, Rex!